face up to my own lies. So much frustration to overcome.